On this day, June 3, 1904, Charles Richard Drew was born. He was an American physician and surgeon known for his groundbreaking work in preserving blood plasma and his advocacy against racial segregation in blood banks. His contribution saved lives and challenged discriminatory practices in medicine.